It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servant, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battle fleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
Our dead. Commence war translation.
Is not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertian.
We are surrounded!
If the Inquisition fails, if we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
Not sure how I got here.
If you want to win,
strange life. Not part of the Astromil.
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself, if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the Hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however,
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you worthless.
Be quiet. Well, nothing to say?
I'm loyal. Served the throne.
But of course, I'll just let you out now then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
Chronosera! We're boarded!
Catapult, now!
We'll be here to feed soon enough.
Oh.
Where are my caulking reinforcements? Security stations are Kinetic elevator. Try other deck.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal? You said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
You're dead. You understand, criminal?
Yeah.
this.
Thank you.
Great.
Let's give them a hug and they won't survive.
Come on! Who's talking more about us now?
More of them coming in!
Coming or not? You helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. Or you'll be more than dead.